Welcome to my car and train channel. Today I am very excited to present you this live steam locomotive. And you are not dreaming, it's sitting on a Märklin 8-show track. So this is something which is really very rare. It's 8-show gauge live steam. It's not 8-show scale in the sense that in the UK they have the OO gauge, which is a little bit bigger than the 8-show scale, but still running on 8-show track. So same track, but OO scale is slightly bigger. Not a big difference. If you look at the craftsmanship, it's absolutely fantastic. Look at some of the details. So one, it's a 280, and look how well it's running. And we are going to see how the wheels have been quartered. Here, I'm not sure if you see it, but there is a valve system, there is a slide valve system inside. And I will show that in another video. There is a slide valve system inside that allows to go forward and backwards. It may be a double expansion engine or perhaps a simple, I'm not sure. But at least the locomotive has two cylinders and the two cylinders are working. In 8-show, in live steam, you find a lot of one cylinders, for example, Steamcraft, I think I had one working cylinder with the gear inside. This one is the real deal. Again, I am rotating, and we may look at it a little bit more into the details. Oh, yes, I wanted to show you how the wheels are quartered with a kind of, it's not a set screw, but with a screw. And the quartering must be very good because it's running very smoothly. So I just received it. We won't run it in live steam today, but I've made a very simple bench to be able to try it on air with the air intake here. As you can see. So let me bring it closer so that really you see it. Air intake here, and I have an air compressor. I'm sure that you are believing me. Here is the air compressor, and we are just going to plug the air and check that it's working forward and backwards. There is a throttle or regulator. It depends on the language that you use. I'm not sure if it's working or not. And view from above, there is also, you can see through the stack, there is a hole. So I would imagine that when you are on live steam, it's really exhausting from the stack. But let's try on air. It goes backwards. Now I'm going to change the slide valve. And you see it go forward. Other direction. And it goes backward. Again. Forward. I really love it. So simple. But so well done so that it works
that well. Testimony to the craftsmanship.
I am smiling because I am thinking about all my colleagues in 7 and a half who think that they have too fat fingers to be able to work on their big live steam locomotives. Imagine, this is like watchmaking at that level, or almost close to watchmaking. Why am I interested by that? Because I used to have an HO-040 De Coville. Unfortunately, I sold it at a time when I was in my 40s. I was not as much interested by HO trains, and I made the mistake to sell it. So I'm still trying to find the equivalent, because they made a series of those De Coville. But if you want to see the De Coville, look below the video. There is a link to my website, and you will see my De Coville, as well as another one that got sold on eBay perhaps 5 or 6 years ago, and which is a working one. Let me show you again, and perhaps what we are going to do this time, for the purpose of the video, is that I'm going to remove the burner. Up. Again, you can see the quality of the craftsmanship. Everything is perfect, and it's silver soldered. Wow, I can tell you myself, I could not touch near the quality of what is done. Are we able to see the slide valve mechanism here? Let me try to make sure. So it's here, and the slide valves, I think actually I would need to remove this plate so that you are able to see.